two tunes were from the first record when I was a little girl. Now we're gonna go to the second when I was still a little girl. I was a little bit taller and a little bit fatter, but that was about it. And I was just kind of learning how to write songs. I had no idea what I was doing. So whoever bought and listened to those records, thank you very much. Anyway, so this was one of the first songs I ever had a hand in writing. I really was just around. And the man that I wrote it with, we are so lucky because we get to tour with him. He's right here. This is Jonathan Shorten on the keys. He taught me so much. We have made so much music over the years. And I remember being in that little session, going over to Johnny's house, and he had his friend there, Connor Reed. And we would just talk. I would just tell him, you know, about what boy I fancied at school, pretty much. We'd put them into songs. So here's one for you. This one is about how love can be, I don't know what the word for it in Italian is, in the arse. I'll figure it out. Little angel whispers softly, oh, my heart led for you, and I'll sing on the sunshine, on the moon, for the first without you, baby. Living on the road, it's so damn tough. Talking on the phone, they never enough. About you, baby.